Assaulted on the job. These are surveillance images you're about to see of the guy Dawson County deputies are looking for. Investigators say this man attacked an employee at the North Georgia Premium Outlet Mall. He's also allegedly tied to multiple sexual assaults at department stores around the county.